Ladies and gentlemen, bout number 10 on the card in this fight is proudly brought to you by Redrinks. Fighting out of the blue corner, Zach Einersen.
Heavenly, a sky the beat and melody. They said they were dreaming, we keep preaching till we leave it. Heavenly, the key to freedom, said to me, release and leave their memory. Think you offended me, please.
And ladies and gentlemen, his opponent fighting out of the red corner, Q Eikkasit. Ladies and gentlemen, your following contest is bout number 10 on the card. This fight is proudly brought to you by Redrinks. 3x3-minute rounds, full-tie rules in the super lightweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, trained by Darren Reese, with Pinky in his corner out of Riddlers Fight Gym, an official weight of 61.8 kilograms, 32 fights, 19 wins, 2 draws. Fighting out of Perth, Western Australia, ladies and gentlemen, Zach Einersen. And across the ring is his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, trained by Matt Wickham and the team out of Wickham's Martial Arts, an official weight of 61.4 kilograms, 196 fights, 155 wins, 4 draws, fighting out of Echuca in Victoria, ladies and gentlemen, Q Eikkasit. When the action begins, your man in charge, wrong, both fighters, Waikru Ramoy.
Here we have fight number 10. We have Zach Einersen, 32 fights, 19 wins. And Q Eikkasit, 196 fights with 155 wins. What a record.
He's 40 years old as well. He's still in there, Q. Zach, I've seen a couple of times. He's really good. He's a beast, you know. I said, when are you going to retire? He's like, when I'll stop enjoying it. So good to see him back in here. A favorite on the hardcore shows.
Is Zach never takes an easy fight. Saw him 2 years ago, or just before COVID, took on Superbank in the Yuck House show.
That's right, yeah.
Did really well against Superbank. Really hard to find his shots though, as you know, Superbank's really evasive, strikes, moves, really hard to land a shot.
Yeah.
And we've seen Kiel's been around forever and a day.
He has
really strong.
Darren Reese would have done the homework with Zach on Q, but you know, I've seen Q. He's fought guys like, you know, almost half his age, and he's, you know, he's sort of worked them out in the end and managed to get wins over them. He's kind of a Muay Kyle sort of style fighter. Zach's more of a striker, isn't he?
Yeah. Only 3 rounds, okay? 3 rounds, okay? And I know you guys, the professional. Good luck. Good luck.
So, yeah. Final instructions from our referee. We know Riddler. Riddler's stable is extremely strong. Has some really big, strong fighters coming out of his gym.
Definitely one of the best trainers in Australia over the last 20 years.
Absolutely. Even one of the best fighters.
Oh, definitely.
Back in our golden age, I'd say.
I'll never forget what the late, great Dana Goodson told me about Darren years ago in the 90s. Like, give that guy a tennis racket and a headband, he should be on the court, man. He looks the part for tennis. Here we go, round
Big
one.
Big shout out to Darren Reese.
How are you, Daz? Miss you, mate. Love you. You find your phone that time. Here we go, round one. Yokdenung.
This fight is sponsored by Redrinks. Thank you, Redrinks.
Oof.
Nice. Left, boys.
Left kick there by Q, checked by Zach.
Starting a little bit slow for a three-rounder.
Three threes, guys. 9 minutes of action.
Just clinching up now, not much really happening.
Nice left kick there by Q. You don't see many 40-year-olds in that shape. Big elbow there by Zach. Return by Q there. Nice turn, great knee by Q.
Good control.
I have a feeling Q's just going to keep pushing forward and he's going to start taking the knees to Zach. But Zach looks like he's in terrific shape. Good counter fighter as well.
Talking to Zach a little bit earlier before the fight. He said he pretty much took this on short notice. Fighting from the couch. they offered the fight and he took it. So
awesome. Good on him. He's a real fighter.
Yeah, he's a really good fighter.
He's wearing some left knees now.
Yeah, big left knee by Keil.
My favorite technique, man.
Knees?
Oh, step up that left knee against an orthodox fighter. So hard to block. You've done a few of those, mate.
Oh, I've won a few too. But you know, it doesn't matter what you throw. I'll throw an elbow straight back at you.
You will, mate. You will. It's a guarantee. Big high knee there from Q. The grappling irons are on.
Better work from Zach. Starting to work more in the clinch.
Oh, as he turned, Zach, he just pulled it down. It's the strength of this guy.
Him throwing a little bit of a kick to the head on the way down.
It would have to be
good body shot.
Oh, lovely left kick there. Check. Oh, big step up. Pang Pao Pa from Q there. Q would have to be the oldest Thai, active oldest Thai fighter, yeah, in Australia, would you say?
I think so.
He's 40 now, so. Oh, maybe Supernong. How old is he? He looks 18.
Touché.
And a round one. So, yeah. Good round for Q there. But it's still early days.
Absolutely. Going to the replay. Throwing some right kick. Zach countering. Oh, good takedown. Attempted takedown. Oh, just missing the mark kill. The knee. I think Keil is really trying to make a stance with his clinch game.
You know, I think he's going to plow forward next round, I reckon. Round two, so it's kind of like a round four for him. 3-3. Ring girl's getting out of through the ropes safely there.
What ring girls, mate? I don't know what you're talking about.
Come on, mate. Take your sunglasses off. Just kidding, ladies and gentlemen. Here we go, round two.
Round two out of three.
Supernong in the corner there.
He fought just last week, actually, boxing.
He fights every week, doesn't he?
If there's a fight, he'll fight.
He's like, I want to fight. I mean, you fight my son, mate. He's 27 kilos.
Just for getting the mouth guard.
Oof.
Beautiful take down by Zach.
Nice. He'll go to southpaw now, Muay Thai, and see what he does. He's trying to land that left knee. He's trying to walk up, land it.
I think most Thais are usually southpaw, aren't they?
Yeah, well, a lot of them are. Well, they make them southpaw when they're young, a lot of them. Switch them over. He's gone back to orthodox now. Probably a good idea. Zach is looking good there in that exchange. Lovely round kick there by Q. He's another one. Zach returns with a right of his own. Q back in southpaw. Low kick.
Zach's really countering, but I'd like to see him, you know, be first sometime. Not just wait for the counter.
Yeah. Back in the clinch they go.
Oh, he's got a good lock in the body. But Zach, not really utilizing that clinch. Zach trying to use the angles, trying to find a spot, find a shot. Good evasion.
Oh, nice right uppercut by Zach.
Oh,
body shot.
Slapping body shot.
Two turns. Knees. Good round for Zach.
Oh.
Nice.
You just really
circle.
Hear that crunch and all those kicks. Really strong kicks.
Double kick there.
Oh, that is beautiful.
Tangled up now.
Attempted takedown again. Turning by Keel. Zach really stepping it up in this round, I think.
He's doing well in the clinch, too.
I think he realized what Keel is doing.
Yeah.
You know, he'll strike and then turn. Zach's a smart fighter. He's picked that up.
He's worked it out. Two back in southpaw.
There we go.
Left kick.
He was just waiting for that. Good catch and sweep.
He wore a kick and Keel wore some canvas. So they're back up now 50-50.
Here we go. Zach really stepping it up in this round.
Left kick from Keel. Another left kick, good counter by Zach with a right body kick.
You miss.
End of the round.
That was a really good round from both boys. Zach really, really stepping it up in the later round.
Definitely, mate, definitely. He did well that round, I think. It's still very close, but Zach's got to keep doing what he's doing, but I think Q has to really go hard. The final round now coming up, he's got to go for it. He's got to keep kicking.
He started off really strong. I think he took the first round.
Yeah.
You know, that's one out of three. You don't really have much to...
Oh, that's right.
You can't play catch-up, so you really need to win that first round.
Next round, whoever wins it's got it. There's probably a draw so far going in. One apiece, mate. What do you reckon?
On my unofficial scorecards.
Well, we've got official scorecards, mate, because we are officials tonight. Commentator. Five past 10 p.m., Hardcore Promotions. Here we are, Don Miller with Alexi the Great. Big knee there,
good.
Nice.
That took two.
Another one. I had a feeling Q would do this. Trying to land that left knee. Zach's prepared well for this fight.
He's looking to land that elbow.
Beautiful body kick by Q. And another one. And another one. He's gaining now. Good check there.
Attempted takedown.
He's using his experience to pull down in the turn.
With 150 fights.
Oh, mate.
But good on Zach for taking this fight.
100%, mate.
We don't find fighters like that anymore. Everyone's
very
scared.
Hard now, yeah. It's
everyone's
not like
trying to protect their record.
Yeah, I know. And that's why they don't last that long, mate. not like the old days. Beautiful slap and another left kick there. Nice right kick by Jack, by Zach, sorry.
Keel really throwing those left kicks.
Yeah, I think
he really left. Beautiful.
Yeah, Q's ahead
great
now.
Great timing.
That. He's ahead now in my books, so Zach's got to do something like...
And you know what, that's the thing. When you're fighting a Thai with so much experience, you can't really play Thai style with a Thai.
No, you can't.
You really have to outwork them, you know,
that's
put
it,
the pressure
mate.
On. You know, from my experience as well, I've never fought Thai style with a Thai. It's just...
Yeah.
Put the pressure, keep working.
Q's definitely stronger in the clinch. Zach's coming in. He wants to land that right hand or elbow. I think Q thinks, yeah, I'm ahead.
Oh, yeah. Just misses that knee to the head.
He's definitely dominating up close. He's landed some beautiful body kicks, but Zach's going in. He's not done yet.
Yeah, but as he's walking in, he seems to be wearing that left kick.
He is.
Another
one. Oh, nice. Yeah, good.
Nearly went over the ropes.
I wish we had a timer in front of us, mate. We could see how long we had.
Okay.
Final 30 seconds.
I think we have to go by the Thai music, really. When the music starts picking up, it's about 30 seconds to go.
Q looks confident, he's smiling, he looks happy.
He's just staying back, waiting to counter. He knows he's ahead.
He's probably thinking, thank God, it's thank Buddha it's three rounds, not five, because Zach's just got a good engine on him. Big curve right knee there from Q. Yeah, there we go.
Fantastic round.
Great fight. Fantastic fight, mate. Awesome.
Going to the replay. There's that big left knee from Keel. Really timing those knees. Zach trying to come in, do a jumping kick. Just misses the mark.
Yeah, you got some air there, man. That was awesome.
Almost as good as Mike. Everyone wants to be like Mike. Good to see Zach. He's always catching, countering. Always countering after every strike.
He's a great fighter. I like watching him. Good fighter. Smart, fit, aggressive. He's got good style too.
Really strong. That was a really strong knee by Zach.
Yeah, it'd be good to see these guys go again, but also, you know, why is Q going to retire when he keeps winning fights?
Well,
he's another one in the bag for him. Look at him. What a specimen for 40 years old.
Don't you wish you looked that good at 40?
Well, I'm actually turning 50 next week, so I'm not doing too bad, bro. I've got 9 years on him, almost 10. Maybe they're lying about his age. Maybe he's 30.
Yeah. I think he's lying about his fights as well.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds of action, we've gone to the judges' scorecards. Your three judges score the contest. 29-28, 29-28, and 30-27, declaring winner via unanimous points decision. Red corner, Q. Eikkasit.